I've used in every race, every funboard race since then, has been that same sail. They're all very good sails. Obviously, the shape is taken into consideration. They're great. They're flat, which is good, I think good, but not too flat. They have enough power. They're flat enough that they aren't going to be blown out in a few months like a lot of sails.